Hey guys, I got one useless fact. Did you know that in the 1830s, they actually used ketchup in the medical field? So, like, ketchup was used to, I guess, deal with wounds and scrapes, scratches, and cuts. Pretty crazy, right? So, yeah. I didn't know that. In the 1830s, they did that with ketchup. Pretty crazy. Creep it out.